short takeoff and landing aircraft. That's the difference between it and the current Grey Eagle MQ-1 Charlie. That means that we can bring this aircraft to sea and operate it from ships such as this. We are pleased to have with us today a delegation from different nations across the globe who are also interested in this type of capability, and they witnessed both the takeoff and the landing, which was an entire success.